with men are possible with God. God is a man. God is not a man that he should lie. The Lord will always keep his promise. Though he tarry, you wait for it. The Lord promised Abraham that he would be the father of many nations. Now, this morning we're waiting for Abraham. All right, let's all take a deep breath here. All right, you ready? Now, let's take a closer look at Sarah and Abraham's life. Abraham and Sarah are married. Sarah is barren, and that means she cannot have children.
This marriage is unto death do you part.
This marriage is unto death
do you part.
Unto death do you part.
Unto death do you part.
Very good. One night, as Abraham slept, the Lord appeared.
Abraham, get out of this country into the land that I will show you.
So, Abraham rose early the next morning. He took his wife and his brother's son Lot and all of their substance, and they journeyed. They came to the land of Canaan. They came to the land of Canaan. Wow.
Wow, this is beautiful.
Turn around. Wow, this is beautiful. Okay. Come back. Abraham, you stay.
Abraham.
So Abraham, he moved to the mountain. He pitched his tent. He built an altar. And he prayed. The Lord promised Abraham that he would multiply his seed as the stars are in the heaven. Years passed. Years passed. As you can see, they're getting older.
Abraham, I thought the Lord said we're going to have a baby.
The Lord keeps his promise.
The Lord will keep his promise. When God could swear by no greater, he swore by himself. Abraham staggered not at the promise of God.
Any longer.
Now, as you can see, they're getting really old.
Abraham, I thought the Lord's never gonna have a baby.
The Lord keep his promise.
Sarah and Abraham, they were in their tent, and three godly men appeared.
Abraham, by this time next year, your wife will have a baby, and she will name him Isaac.
Sarah. Can I hear Sarah say that again?
Abraham's 90?
Huh? I didn't hear you laugh. Ha, 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 okay. All right, a baby at 90. Okay, so Sarah laughs. Sarah's 90 years old at this time. But we want you to remember that things that are impossible with men are possible with God. 1 year later, just as the men of God told Sarah, she had
a baby.
A baby. Believe God. If God says it, it will be. At 90, she had a baby. Now, as the child grew up, Abraham loved him very much. The Lord appeared unto Abraham. Abraham.
Abraham.
Yes, Lord.
Okay. Tomorrow.
Loud.
Tomorrow.
Take your son.
Take your son, only son, and bring him to the mountain.
Yes, Lord.
So Abraham rose early the next morning, and he took Isaac with him on the journey.
Father, I did the fire and I did the wood,
but where the sacrifice? The Lord revived.
So Abraham laid Isaac on the altar. And he bind him.
Isaac.
So the Lord, stay in place, stay there. Okay. So the Lord will try our love to see how far we're willing to go. He saw Abraham's heart. He knew that Abraham loved Isaac. But Abraham was so willing to prove his love to God that he was willing to sacrifice his only son, Isaac, which he waited so many years to have this child. But the Lord wanted him, and he was willing to sacrifice his only son.
Father, look.
Father, look. There was a ram in the bush. The Lord used a ram as a sacrifice. God did not use Isaac, his only son, as a sacrifice, as it had been said. But as Abraham has said all the way through, the Lord will provide.
I am so glad that the Lord keeps his promise. Come on, let's go back to heaven.
To heaven, fly away, fly away.
So that's our skit for tonight. And we want to sing a song to you real quick. Come on, all my team, let's go. Appreciate God for the children. Remember, we're going to cut it. We're going to cut that one part, okay? All right. And remember to... Okay. Okay. You ready? Let's go.
Bye. Heavenly sons, heavenly sons, have Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you.
You too.
So let us praise the Lord.
One more time.
Father Abraham, heavenly sons, heavenly sons, have Father Abraham. I am one of them, and so are you.
You too.
So let's just praise the Lord.
Thank you. Thank you for your participation.